we go to day 9 now, and our tool for today is, what if I had infinite free choice? So come on, quickly, let us do this. Close your eyes and find the outer edges of your body. Got them? Are you only your body or something else? Like being a CD with music rather than a blank one? If you are more, now find out the outer edges of you, the being. You are the music, not just the CD. Similarly, you are the being, not just the body. Now, if you found the edges of your body, push them out in all directions until they are past the outer edges of the universe, or even say further. Expand yourself more and more and more and more. Keep doing it. And now open your eyes. Do you feel the same or do you feel different? Do you feel the sense of more space or less? Did you feel any edges or not? There are no right answers to this, only your awareness. This exercise is designed to heighten your awareness of you and space, to remind you that you are a being in the free will universe with infinite and free choice. When your life is not how you'd like to be, this is a little reminder saying that you can choose the life you want to create it differently. Just ask, if I had infinite free choice, what would I choose? If I had infinite free choice, what would I choose? And now, choose that.